I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole.